Come on.
Yeah, yeah. What's happening, big homie? What up, Snoop? I see you, baby. Yo, niggas use your imaginations to imagine you and God conversating, only to tell the Lord that you're really an atheist and you don't believe that it's He who prays for us. So who do you pray to? Better yet, who prays for you? Imagine Jesus with no shoes. Imagine 10 shots, 2 shooters, no unity. Imagine no Y and C. Imagine no YG. Imagine no RULE. Imagine what life would be if niggas all lived dangerous. Then imagine the consequences. Guns, drugs, the minimum, murder. Imagine no feds to serve you, a lifetime sentence. Imagine no prince, no witness. We all innocent. Imagine there was no in remembrance and everyone we missed was hearing with us. Imagine Dame could give Aaliyah one last kiss. I'd imagine that'd be more of a wish. But if you can wish, then you can dream. If you can dream, then you can imagine the shit I've seen and where I've been. It can't compare to what I foresee. Murder Inc. on top again. Imagine that.
Imagine it never happened. Imagine no rapping. Imagine niggas trapped. Imagine and having action. Imagine how these niggas could be acting if we never got this shit cracking. Imagine life so hard, you can't imagine. It's like living in the city of God, you feel me? Imagine life from the yard, or trying to get that dollar on some shitty ass job. Imagine Biggie with his son. Imagine Pop getting called Pop by one. Imagine a mother struggling, dealing with a system that don't give a fuck about who shot her son. Imagine life where you can't win. When you get out the ghetto and go right to the pen. When you get out the pen, you go right to the gym. So if you get back to the streets, you go right back in. Imagine Russell still struggling. No Def Jam, just another nigga hustling. And ain't no rocks on them fellas, just rocks on them fellas. Just trying to keep it bubbling. Imagine niggas just stuck. From the east to the west coast, everybody fucked up. I can't imagine no less, but it don't take imagination to know niggas been blessed with hip-hop.
Can you imagine being lit up by some hot shells? Imagine being tossed around and put in jail? Imagine life when you can't get from under. Imagine niggas at you when you done for. Remember how they asked you what you run for and treat you like a bitch when they kick you in your dick and take your shit. Reacting like they hate to see you gun ho. But just imagine if the rabbit got the gun, no. But you already know. Imagine niggas in the LBC. Felt just like Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. And felt just like the niggas in the 213. Then imagine that's what's coming when you fucking with me. Imagine you was up on top of this shit. Imagine if the bitches could stay off this dick. I mean imagine we said fuck this shit. Imagine if my niggas got together and tore up this bitch, yeah. You can't imagine growing up in jail dumb. Happy just to be alive, watching all your people run. But you imagine growing up to sell you 50 million records worldwide or fucking off somebody's son. Imagine if these niggas never saw a color. Would it be peaceful in them streets where niggas kill each other? All the drunk fool get his pissed on balls. Keep fucking off my niggas, they gon' murder us all. Imagine that.